Just a quick video here. This is the best way to store duct tape in your camping, backpacking, or survival bag. This is duct tape wrapped around a credit card. I mean, this isn't a credit card, but any kind of card. Rather than having that big old roll that's like this big, taking up room, you know, and this, you know, this thick. Or buying those tiny little rolls that some of those companies sell for God knows how much markup. You take a couple feet. I think this is like 3-ish feet. You know, it's pretty thin. Here's my phone here. Barely thinner my phone in terms of, you know, size here. You know what a credit card looks. And you just wrap it around however many few or many times you want. And you can slide it in a pocket. And this is a great way to store and keep any kind of duct tape you want. And you can also carry multiple kinds of duct tape, you know, if you have preferences or uses for different kinds of duct tape. So I thought I'd give you that tip. Peace.